Ladies.
Hey man, say man, look at here. I'm back in the field. Another day, another review. You know how I be doing. Nothing but the latest and greatest. You see it. Black and gold box. You know what this channel infamous for. The low and mid champ of YouTube here in the flesh is the kid did. I'm telling you. And if you're new to my channel, you may want to subscribe. Hang around for what I'm putting down. I'm telling you, man, I bring nothing but the latest and the greatest when I step to this table. Yo, gang. If you stamping that, smash that like button for your boy off the rip and let go. You see it. Black box. Gold jump man on top. You see it. Gold jump man on this side. With your gold 23 over here with your size and chart. Hey, you gotta have them Nike ingredients for what's cooking. And let's see what it's talking about. This is an Air Jordan 1 Low. UTL is utility. GS is grade school. This color is, what is it? Is that a P and a K? Driftwood Timber Blue 7Y. These retail for $85, y'all. And it's a grade school, AKA ladies. I don't know what's in this box. I can't remember. You know your boy be trying to shoot so many videos at one time. I wish you could see all these Nike, these shoes around me, but here we go. Brown box, white tissue paper. Ooh! Smells like butter, baby. Look at them teddy bears right there, bruh. That's what these are, man. That's them teddy bears right there with the extra laces. You did. You did. You know what I'm saying? Ooh, lime green swoosh on this side. Red one on this side. Man. Oh, creamy Air Jordan wings on the back. Okay, okay. Furry shoestrings up top, which is switch out for the pink. You know what I'm saying? Yeah. Okay. Yeah, yeah. These been out for a minute, y'all. Your boy just now getting his hands on them, though. You know what I'm saying? I was at these joints. Ooh, gum bottom. Come on, man. Come on, man. Super clean. Super, super clean. I'm telling you. These, man, the fur run all the way up the tongue from the toe box too. These something special right here, ladies. I don't know if you ain't got you a pair of these, you tripping. And they been out for a minute too. Let me grab the other one. Oh, yep. The colors on the swoosh is doing the most. Look at that. Look at that, y'all. The other shoe is pink. And this side is blue. That's hard. That's hard. Like, for real. Let me do it. Let me see, show y'all both. Yeah. This that pop-out game right here. If you're part of the pop-out game, man, you're all one of the flyest gang on YouTube. I'm telling you. For real, for real. Let's go. That all gum bottom with the Nike swoosh. Round here to the outside. Got that gum bottom coming up to that white midsole with the white stitching. Brown leather around the toe and around the heel. Same around the ankle and shoestring eyelets. But you got that teddy bear fur in the middle with that pink Nike swoosh across the top. Super clean. Ran into the front. Gum bottom coming up to that brown leather around the toe. Tote box. Teddy bear it out. You know what I'm saying? Brown teddy bear fur. Brown teddy bear fur, shoestring, tongue, all teddy bear fur coming up to the top. Got your Jordan Jumpman embroidered in there, stitched in nice. It's kind of a creamish color, clean. To the inside, that gum bottom coming up to that white midsole, white stitching. Damn, did I say blue Nike swoosh over here? It's pink on this side, y'all. It's blue on this side. You know I'm looking at it from one side. I'm sorry about that. Brown leather around the heel. Brown leather around the toe. And the shoestring eyelets and your ankle. Blue Nike swoosh sitting on top of that teddy bear fur. Super clean. around here to the back, gum bottom with the white midsole, with the white stitching, all brown leather heel with the creamy Air Jordan wings in there, tab in the middle brown with your pink and blue swoosh tying into that, and leather at the very upper, clean. Inside of this one is that racer blue with the white Jumpman. You know your size chart on the back of the tongue, brown, clean, super clean. These too nice. I like these. They different, really different. And ladies, you like being different and you like popping out, you know what I'm saying? Doing the most. These doing the most, like for real. These clean, super clean. Get you one of them little furry, you know what I'm saying? Little top, little coats or something, or the overcoat tops or whatever, and pop out with these. Woo! Super clean. These hard. You ain't gonna find these on the shelf. Check my link to StockX. Grab your pair at the going rate. I promise you, man, yeah, I don't know what these going for. They may be up, because they dope. They dope, though. Like, for real, for real. So check my link to StockX. Grab your pair at the going rate. Hey, you new to my channel. Look here. Man, go on, hit that sub button, man. Hang around with the kid that did. I promise you nothing but the flies and the greatest and the latest and the greatest when I step to the table every time. Man, I promise you. Check my playlist. Bangers on top of bangers. I'm telling you, check it out. I bring nothing but the latest and the greatest. And I give you links where to buy every shoe at. So hands down, you're in the right place. Hey. And if you like what I'm bringing to you, man, give your boy a big thumbs up, man. Man, run me up in the algorithm, man, so we can get some more subs over here. Putting in too much work, too little subs. You know what I'm saying? We're on a mission this 2022. Hit that sub button and let go. All gum bottom with the Nike swoosh. Round here to the outside. That gum bottom coming up to that white midsole with the white stitching. Brown leather on the heel. Brown leather around the toe. Red Nike swoosh on this one with the teddy bear fur in the middle. Clean. To the toe, that gum bottom coming up to that white midsole, white stitching, brown leather around the toe, all teddy bear toe box, all teddy bear nylon tongue, or well, not nylon, all teddy bear furred out tongue, teddy bear fur, shoestring. I didn't know it was a 23 stitched in on the tongue holder. And stitched in a cream Jumpman up here. Fly, super fly. Round here to the inside. Gum bottom coming up to that white midsole, white stitching, brown leather around the heel and around the toe, shooting up to the shoestring eyelets, around your ankle too. Teddy bear fur in the middle with the lime green Nike swoosh cutting across the top of all that. Super fly. Backside is that gum bottom, white midsole, white stitching, brown heel, leather with the cream Air Jordan wings painted on there. Brown tab in the middle with your Nike swooshes tied into that. More brown leather at the upper, two fly. Inside of this one, red shoe sole, white Jumpman, brown around the ankle and tongue with your size and chart on the back of the tongue. You see your pink laces. Clean, super clean. These too hard, y'all. Too hard. It should have gave you two different color laces so you could just flop it with the shoestring. You know what I'm saying? With the different colors on the swoosh. It should have gave us two different colors shoestrings so we could just do it like that there. There's too much going on. You know what I'm saying? Just to have it plain Jane pink. We got to come all the way clean, clean. You know what I'm saying? So, yeah. Hey, you want to buy you a pair at the going rate? Check my link to StockX. Grab your pair. These hard, super hard. You know what I'm saying? So, yes, sir. Make sure you grab your pair. Check my link to StockX. Hey, you new to my channel. You made it this far in the video. I don't know what you're waiting on to hit that sub button if you haven't. Hit that sub button. Hang around with me. I love to have you over here. We would love to have you over here. Join the Flies Gang on YouTube. And make sure you smash that like button, too, before we get out of here. And until next time, peace.